inspired Kendrick to bring in live instrumentals Kanye West. He admitted himself.
Okay, I don't care who inspired it. I'm talking about the actual production value of this album.
He wouldn't have been produced the way it was if it wasn't for Kanye's use of live instrumentals on this album.
My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy versus the Pimp a Butterfly. We're comparing both of them. So what
makes that not the twist?
Yes, we have.
With what album?
I can't name off the top of my head.
What it looked like right before you fall. Stumbling around, you've been guessing your direction, except you can see it all.